really strong grounding in theory and harmony and popular music. And that's what got me playing in the bands in high school. Started playing when I was about 15. My senior year at Regis, I auditioned and took Mike Boddicker's spot with the co-jazz band and played keyboards with him the last semester of my senior year in high school. And didn't really want to move to LA, had no desire to move to New York. Liked Cedar Rapids. They said, "Do you want to work for the IRS?" And I said, "No." And then they told me what it paid, and I said, "Okay." When I was in high school, and Chicago would come out with a new album, we would learn the tunes that we liked. And a number of times, we picked the tunes before they became hits. And people jumped up and started singing along, and I'm thinking, whoa, this hasn't happened the last time I played jazz. You know, how do you introduce something new? You know, Beethoven's Fifth Symphony was new one time.